The current system, and my handwriting's very sloppy, and I don't know that you can see this, but you know, in our current system, we have our clients. These are our patients. These are people who are seeking the services we offer, which are family medicine healthcare services. And then we have our team, and our doctors, and our nurse practitioners, and physician's assistants, right? And so the client is seeking health. They're seeking solutions regarding their health. And that's why they're gonna come to this team of people who are actually providing health services. We study human health. We want you to have access to us. We want to be able to help you with whether it's a disease that needs to be treated, whether it's information about how to have your best health, whatever it may be. We want to be a solution finder for you so that you can experience good health and not need us very often and go live your life and do whatever it is you're supposed to be doing out there in service to others. Now, what's happened is we live in a time where for not everybody, but most people have some form of health insurance that was supposed to be about mitigating big financial risk. It was supposed to help you know that in the event that a health issue occurred within your family, that you could cap how much you would have to spend. So you didn't lose your home, your car, your savings, or go into debt you could never recover from in the event something major happened. But over time, health insurance continued to increase how it manages our relationship in such that now your just day-to-day health coming to your physician's office is often managed by them. So what health insurance has done is become this big bureaucratic entity that has its own agenda that sits in between you and us. And there's this bridge, doesn't look like a bridge, I know, but this bridge that we're trying to cross, that the health insurance is basically standing on that bridge and putting barriers to your access and to the kinds of services that you can get. It's getting, oftentimes it's getting in the way of us achieving our common goal. At the same time, it can be helpful. It'll cover the expensive tests. It'll cover the times that you need to be treated by specialists. So that's great. We're glad that you have a vehicle to afford that. But what we can't do is let it get in between our relationships. So now what we're trying to do is find the solutions. And Vickery Family Medicine, our primary practice, which is not just me, I started it 14 years ago and it was just me then, but now we have several physicians and also nurse practitioners, physician's assistants working together on this mission to transform health and transform healthcare delivery. Vickery Family Medicine is trying to find these solutions. And in addition, there's another company we started, Synergy Health Solutions, which is a solution finder in healthcare. And we had to start a separate company because traditional insurance, once you're contracted with them, which Vickery Family Medicine is contracted with traditional insurers, once you do that, those contracts control how you relate to your customers. They control what you can charge for, what you cannot, and how you engage with them. So those are very controlling. And if you do anything outside of the scope of those contracts, then you could violate those contracts and be subject to fines and penalties and other such negative repercussions. So we had to form a separate company, a consulting company, that's job is to find the solutions, to see to it that we can actually meet your need. And so this company, Synergy Health Solutions, does not credential itself with any insurance companies. It's free from those relationships and those contracts so that it can identify what are the gaps in the current system and how can it step in and provide you the services that will help close those gaps, that will give you a better experience and more from healthcare of what you want and less of what you don't want. So that's who we are, and we do a lot of things. We're in the business of finding solutions. So Vickery Family Medicine, if you have a traditional insurance product of any sort, we'll take it. We work with Medicare, we work with Medicaid, we work with all the different commercial payers, and we maintain high value-based ratings with these payers so that we can work with their need to aggregate debt to get data and their need to try and improve how we're managing population health. We work very hard at that job, and our patients are able to use their insurance cards, and we study the policies so we can try to help them get the most out of these very expensive policies they've purchased. On the other hand, as I discussed in a prior video, your insurance company is not covering a lot of what you would desire from healthcare. It is not covering more time with your clinician than what it already has paid for. It is not covering a more holistic approach where you learn about nutrition and cognitive behavioral therapies and how you change and supplements and strategies that can really make a difference in health, such as hormonal optimization and peptides and new emerging therapies. It's not providing that. And in addition, it's It's not providing anything outside of a face-to-face consultation. So all the common sense stuff that comes up in a year with health that you'd love just to be able to get solved with an email or a phone call, it's not covering any of that, which is making it very hard for you to solve simple problems because you have to take time off of work and you have to schedule a visit and then you got to come pay a copay or perhaps for the whole visit and you have to wait and then you meet with the clinician. You know, you have to go through all of this every time something simple arises because that's what your insurance company covers. So Synergy Health Solutions is in the business of engineering products that will help you overcome those challenges and get what you want. And so we have a number of different models of care we provide. And some of these are relatively new, but we want our patients to understand this is what we're doing. And if you're not a patient, and you're not in this area, we hope that maybe you start talking to people in your area about this because other physicians' practices, I know they want to do these types of things. And I'm not suggesting that our solutions are going to end up being the ultimate solutions. They're just a way of starting so we can find our way to the most effective solutions. We're just learning as we go along with our patients. And that's why we want to have this ongoing collaborative conversation about how we succeed on this mission to transform healthcare together, both our clients and us. So one of our current models is just standard model. It's traditional insurance. Basically, that's all you want. You want to use your insurance card when you see us. And if that's the case, that's great. We'll take it, we'll use it, we'll provide you the best possible healthcare we can. We are committed to you and we're committed to your health. And if that's the case, then we will use your insurance card. But you do have to understand that it does not cover a lot of the additional services that sometimes you would like. So we're going to offer products and services that might cover those things. And so our newest model that we're opening up, well, actually, let me go to our direct primary care. Direct primary care has been out for a long time, and that's where primary care offices that aren't that expensive basically kick the insurance to the curb and say, we're no longer doing that. We are going to work directly with our patients and we'll offer transparent cash-based fee schedules and monthly payment options, meaning that you could just make a capitated monthly payment and then all of your care is covered. And these are very effective at improving the doctor-patient relationship of giving consumers what they've asked for because the agenda is no longer controlled by the insurance company. It's about the healthcare providers and the healthcare consumers having a good relationship to solve whatever healthcare issues have arisen for that consumer. Well, when we recognized that many people were going to be pushed off of the insurance policies because of cost, or they had these very high deductible plans, we, through Synergy Health Solutions, began to offer direct primary care. So we have small businesses who buy this for their employees, and we also have our individual patients who can purchase it, where we have a very clear, transparent cash pay fee schedule for blood tests, imaging, office consultations, as well as a monthly plan that just covers everything. And in addition to our primary care office, we also have a separate facility where we have 7-day-a-week walk-in care for acute issues. So we're able to help our patients with both their general health need and acute care, and we can save them visits to the emergency department, visits to the hospital, and that's great. But there's a gap because if you have insurance and it covers some of your healthcare costs, you don't necessarily want to have to purchase a full direct primary care package because that's more expensive. You want many of the services direct primary care offers, like telehealth and email access and more time with your clinician, but you don't want to have to pay an additional large amount of money on top of what you're already paying for your insurance to have those services. So we've identified the concept of a membership model, right? This is insurance plus. We recognize that our consumers are looking for more than what their insurance covers. At the same time, they don't necessarily need to make this level of investment, and they do want to use their insurance. So Synergy Health Solutions will be offering a membership model. It will provide the services patients are looking for. So telehealth, the ability to have a quick video conference with your medical provider to solve simple problems or even cover some follow-up issues. Email access and direct communication accesses so that you can get issues that arise taken care of promptly, like a prescription refill or perhaps a referral need or a form that needs to be filled out. Being able to refer you for simple services such as physical therapy or perhaps a simple diagnostic study that don't require prior authorization by your insurance we want to be able to take care of those by email or phone for you, so you don't have to spend your time coming into our office and spending a lot of money and filling out forms for you, helping your family through the year with the services it needs. Those are the things we want to be doing for you. But in order to do it, we have to have a team of people, and we have to have the technology to provide that for you. So in order to have someone answer the phone every time you call, to be able to respond to that email, to have a medical provider able on the same day to video conference with you, to be able to get you in and have provide more time with your provider, we have to be able to purchase resources and hire people to service that product. So, because your insurance company is not paying for it. So we are proposing an annual fee, a once a year fee, that is actually quite inexpensive. Will be available on our website and other places, where for this nominal annual contribution that's well below the direct care costs, you can have, you can use your insurance card and get the benefit of that, but you can also get all those other services. And I believe we're the first in our region to offer this, and I know that we're on the front wave of this nationally, but I do believe more practices will move in this direction. I see this as, and please forgive this if it sounds like hyperbole, but I see this as redemptive to the entire process of healthcare when it comes to primary care. You know, primary care doctors are burning out at ridiculous rates. They're just burnt out, and the patients detect that, and they feel like they're not getting their need met. And then the insurance companies just keep adding more bureaucracy to what we're doing. They're trying to control more of the agenda, and it's creating an issue where the staff and support people are stressed out and burnt out and being required to multitask all the time. Our customers are dissatisfied with the product that they're getting through the insurance company. They want more, and they are dissatisfied with the fact that it's so hard for us to answer every phone call, and that it's hard for us to take care of simple problems if they're not here in our office, and they want more. And then our clinicians, not in our office but nationally, are burning out, and somebody's got to do something different. And what I see with this model is our clients who want to, because this is an option, you don't have to purchase this as part of our practice, but those clients who are looking for more, they make a small financial yearly investment in having the more. And that means now that for a small amount of contribution, they can finally have health care be what it should be for them. They're getting the care they want. They're getting the type of experience. They're getting the simple problem solved. They're getting people on the phone when they need them. And now they're happy, which means we're having a much better relationship. Two, our physicians. Our physicians are able to focus on patient care, because so many of these other issues that are popping up are now being taken care of outside of the office visit. So our office visits can really be focused on the patient and their needs today. So our physicians also have more time with their patients, which allows them to do the work they want to do, which is really helping our patients understand how to become healthy. So they're happy, and then our support staff and teams have all the support they need to every single day help us carry out the mission of providing you healthcare. So now we have the people we need to answer the phone. We have the people we need to take care of the forms. We have the technology we need to make ease of communication much better. We have the ability to service the telehealth. And as we do this, each of our staff are able to focus on their primary responsibilities and work to their highest potential. And because of this investment in us as your primary care service, we now also have the ability to reinvest in our infrastructure, our technology, and our people, so that we retain the best people, the high performers, so that when you use us, you have full confidence in what you're receiving and you're having a great experience from healthcare. So I'm very excited about this model. I'm tired of the system as it is. And this is a pathway for us to begin to close that gap. There's one other type of service that we offer. Most people aren't necessarily aware of this, but I've been doing this for a couple of years. Many of our customers, they want more. They want to know more about their health status. They're interested in their nutrient status. They're interested in their cardiovascular markers, such as inflammation and oxidation markers. They're interested in why they can't lose weight. So they want to know more about the hormonal issues and genetic issues influencing their weight. They want to understand, what is the information I'm missing that would help me to become healthy? And we begin to offer what we call our health optimization services, or personalized health. This goes way beyond what an insurance company covers.